This scene is in downtown Manila. For this exercise, I'm going to use a pencil for my guide. I'm going to start to sketch first in pencil, and later do it on felt tip pen. Good thing about doing it in pencil first is you can erase it if you make a mistake. So let's start to use felt tip pen on our drawing. Let's just trace over the lines we did before, the pencil. Always put shade and shadows on your drawing, so just to be consistent with your shade, and imagine where the sun is coming from, and it should cast on the same side of the view. To highlight the objects or the letters, we just darken the background of the signage like this. With regards to drawing and sketch, doing horses, human figure, cars needs more lesson. So, but with practice, it gets easier. Let's add shadows on our drawing, so we'll have that 3D effect. It's always good to add shadows and shade. you don't be scared in putting shadows, dark shadows, on the areas you want to emphasize, especially the parts that are closer to the view. Notice that there are darker shadows and there are not too dark, so you can have some variation. And also to highlight the objects and structures. This is one way to do it. Add some textures on the street and the floor. So just put some lines and dots. Put some reflection on the glass windows with a Yusuf hatch with varying darkness. Put darker shadows on the areas where you think you need them. We're finished. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button.